between Korea and the United States. But in that story, there were 5,000 African-American soldiers who gave their lives to helping South Korea fight against the North Korean communists taking over our country. And today it is like the fifth largest partner, at least we're staying